Hi guys. Today I forgot what I wanted to. Oh yeah. If you guys are new people from American Girl magazine, so you guys don't get American Girl magazine, I'll show you how to get them. And plus, I see down because I look at myself, so don't worry, I don't want to look straight at you because I get so blind. Okay. I got this new remote that it has three buttons, and every single time I press one, there's only music. So that's a little trick I did. Doesn't really have music in, but it's something that I thought. So it's just garage and more control. I have iTunes. So when I press a button, I will go to iTunes and put music on. So just like a little, you know, emotional thingy. Okay. I hope you guys will hear the music in a little violin. Okay. First. Here with my little puppy, the little stickers. The pork looks good. Oh yeah, you need to make them done. Okay. Oh my god, I'm stuck here. Sorry, I have things under here. Under because, you know those places where you put your laptop? Because I have a laptop, so I used to have a normal computer, so here's where we type, and so I don't have it anymore. Okay, this is called Daisy American Girl because my name is Daisy and all of these are back. And I have in here, I have all of my American Girl stuff, like nice stuff. Well, let me show you right now. Stuff like that, and extra stuff, and a lot of things. Okay, so in these magazines you get a lot of more subscribers, so if I ever need more, I will definitely just go to. And if you send, okay, the best thing to do is to for your friend, well, not your friend. Well, this is what I did. When I didn't know American Girl, so she got me at, I had only one American Girl though. When I was with her, she had a lot, my friend. Well, I'm 12 and she's 9 right now, so she never said my age. So she's 9 and I get along with her. And so I did not have the catalog. Catalogs are these where you buy stuff and all of that. This American Girl. I have those PJs and I have kids' PJs too, so I put them on kids sometimes. Well, sometimes, not always. So she sent me one of those catalogs, and then out of those catalogs, I hope I have one in there. Well, you for more catalogs, you know what I mean, but there. So you get catalogs and catalogs and catalogs, and then finally they give you. No way. I feel so trapped into something. Hold on. Oh yeah. Good. And finally you find one of these for American Girl magazine thingy. Hold on. I still have mine. Sorry. You find it for American Girl magazine. Oh yeah, and plus in the American Girl store, I live in Chicago, so it's kind of cool. I love Chicago store. And American Girl, Roman Tower. So, you could go over there and just up these. Well, actually, I haven't went to a water tower yet, but I would love to do that in August. Very lucky. Kimberly is June by June 28th, so it's coming soon. And my birthday's in August, so I'm you get those and you sign them, and then they give you only one magazine for you see if you like them. The one they gave me was this one, but if you're new and you do it, they're gonna give you a different one. If you're new, they will maybe give you this one if you do it now. Oh yeah, but for me to know if I wanted to subscribe more, they gave me this. I still have it on my finger, and it came to me. So I'm like, and they spelled my last name wrong, but I'm not going to show you my last name. That's so wrong. Okay, so I put extra little photos in here. They gave me this. I put extra little photos, as I just said, because I didn't know what to put them, so I had to put them there. Okay. They gave me another paper to subscribe, but then they gave me. I was so excited when I got it, so I have this in the back. So I opened it and I read it. So cool. And then done. Then they had a lot of paper. My mom said, okay. So she gave money on a check. So we sent it, everything was super fine. And I have my American Girl magazines now. I'm still having them on. They're coming every 2 months because American Girl magazines are released for 2 months. And the best thing for me, I don't know, you. My mom paid for 2 years. So I'm gonna have them for 2 years. Isn't that cool? Yeah, I needed it. And that's the coolest little thing I ever seen. Look at my earrings, aren't they pretty? Yeah, they are. They're little stars. And that's how. Okay, so ready for some music? You better be. Okay. Ooh, I know which one I really like, but I just don't like Chanel or like this, okay? Hold on, guys. I'll make a say. I like this song. Hold on. I'll make a say. She wanna have whatever she likes. She can if she bring her friend. We can have one hell of a night. Through the day, like, I mean, staring like a group of conservative people. I mean, prime, I'll be saying you ain't jogging either. But man, my own girl got a fat old ass. Yeah, the type to make you jealous, it's just dance. And fuck them other niggas, cause you down for her bitches. Fuck them other niggas, cause she down for the skicking.
That was a bad one. Fuck
niggas,
so
she down for some licking.